Mr. Rai is a big businessman. Asha, Mr. Rai's granddaughter. She loves Madan and marry with her. Mr. Rai don't know anything about Madan. If they say yes to the happiness of granddaughter. Shankar is a pickpocket. Asha introduces Shankar to everyone as Madan. Who is the real Madan? Asha to do that,